faith and logic. Once it goes in a different way, like only faith, then it's called blind faith. So once it works with the logic, the first you research and then bring up all the logics, and then after that you gain the faith. This faith is so strong, and this faith we should always hang on, and this kind of faith will take you somewhere where you need to go.